Faith James will be approaching the stage next as our next promoting student, daughter of Annabelle Bidon. Our next promoting student is Tyron Martinez, son of Terry and Roxanne Martinez. Our next promoting student is Samuel Begay, son of Julian and Geraldine Begay. Next, we have Zachary Yazzie, son of Leroy Yazzie.
Let me move forward.
Yeah. Come on. So, I'm gonna switch. Next, we have Cadence Winika, daughter of Marlena Winika.
So this is going to be the close-up. If they stop it.
Congratulations. Approaching the stage, Kristen Maloney, daughter of Melissa Nez and Dustin Maloney. Next, we have Landon Totichini, son of Johansson and Kimberly Totichini. Next we have Tyron Totichini, son of Johansson and Kimberly Totichini.
Thank you.
We have Megan Lee approaching the stage, daughter of Shannon Winika. Next, we have Jerry Eskeets, son of Janice and Frederick Eskeets. This is Jada Winika, daughter of Julie Cornfields. Approaching the podium is Julian Apache, son of the late Joey Apache, and son of Carolyn Curley.
Down,
We have Angel Maswood approaching the stage, daughter of Harriet Simsauser. Hi, Caitlin. Caitlin Yazzie is approaching the stage, daughter of Harry and Caitlin Yazzie. Correction, Harry and Tanya Yazzie. Okay. We have Callie Nelson approaching the stage, daughter of Davina Nelson, Lavina Nelson, and Devel Nelson. We have Jaden Salabai walking up the sidewalk, son of Rose Jones and Albert Jones. Approaching the stage is Lindsay Bautista, daughter of Marianne and Lowell Bautista.
Denison, but shoot up. Teacher, I don't know.
You can take a picture. Just go ahead and get up my hair.
We have Tisha Leonard approaching the stage,
daughter of Trudy and Dennison Leonard. We have Sienna James approaching the stage. Trevor's being a little bit shy this morning. They are the children of Sherry Kellywood. Following the James siblings, we have Jet George, son of Cassandra Navajo. Deanna Martin approaching the stage, daughter of Darina McGay and Daniel Martin.
Congratulations. We're still right here in the middle.
Cherish on D and Alba Begay. Okay, you can stay on the sidewalk there.
We have Cameron Begay coming to the podium, son of Sherry Shandy and Alvin Begay. Approaching the stage is Joshua Mescal, son of Vanessa Mescal. We have Anissa Esparza walking up to the stage, daughter of Samantha Lee. We have Renisha Leiser, daughter of Elton Leiser and Melanie James. We have Paris Jones coming to the stage, daughter of Carletta Shirley. Michael Key. Shanti Kiyomasi is approaching the stage now, daughter of Davis Kiyomasi. Thank you. Good job.
Cohen Johnson is approaching the podium, son of Lindsay Young. Regina, you need to stay on the roadway. Your husband's name again? Okay. Isaiah Ivy is next, son of Regina and Chevy Ivy. Approaching the stage, son of Arlene and Vernon Joe. Approaching the stage, son of Brittany and Daryl James.
Congratulations.
Joey Begay is coming next, son of Kathy Begay.
Joey Wanika.
I'm sorry. Spencer Wanika. We have Ladania Mitchell, son of Sean Mitchell, and Tanya Jones. Approaching the stage, daughter of Gail Naboya and Shane Big. We have Shadeza Baya coming up, daughter of Willard Baya and Dorinda Doki.
Go to school here.
is approaching the stage, son of Alvin Miller and
Marilyn
White. Approaching the stage next. We have Chantel Willie approaching the stage, niece of Lisa Minigoats. Registration. Approaching the stage, daughter of Renita Bahi. Go. Oh my gosh, okay.
One more. Okay, there we go.
We have Jason McIntosh arriving, daughter of John and Juana McIntosh. Josiah James next, son of Reba Hubbard and William James Sr. Juanita Canijo. We have Sabrina Holiday arriving, daughter of Imelda James. Stage son of Sonia and Francis Noble. Jaren Chi is approaching the stage, son of Aaron and Marie Chi. Thank you. We have Gerald Myers here, son of Gerald Myers Sr. and Natasha Myers. Michelle Claw and the late Kevin Chapo. We have J.D.S. Willie here, daughter of LaRose Curley. Wania Curtis here, daughter of Rochelle and Travis Tabaha. Son of Marilyn Chi. We have Keelan Dawes here, son of Veronica Dawes.
And Nathan Dawes. And we have Geronimo Nargo, and he is the last promoting student that we are recognizing today. Our 2021 Ganado Middle School students promoting to the high school. Be safe and have a wonderful day.